Hello there, welcome back to my channel. This is La-Mactina. I believe by his grace we are all doing so well. I'm equally blessed and highly favored. Today we are going to make chinchin or authentic Ghanaian chips. Come with me, come along, let's make this together. But before that, now tell me, have you subscribed yet? Yes, you. I'm talking to you. Have you? If not, kindly subscribe to watch me grow. Thank you for subscribing. So, the ingredients we are going to use for our chinchin are soft flour, we have some margarine, milk, egg, blended onion and garlic. We have some nutmeg, some baking powder as well. And we are going to use vegetable cooking oil to fry our chinchin. And not forgetting a pinch of salt to taste.
Chips. What they eat doing?